Dressed in her white sweatsuit and waving the Philippine flag, Celeste Cortesi is now closer to her dream of becoming Miss Universe. The current Miss Universe Philippines arrived in Los Angeles on Friday night, well-rested and excited as she greeted fans.
I slept the whole time, 13 hours. So, you know, I'm just very happy to be here. This is my first time in LA. And of course, my whole team is here. I'm just very grateful and I cannot wait to start this experience. It feels so real right now. And I just cannot wait to meet all the candidates. I cannot wait to go to New Orleans and finally start the journey.
With the Miss Universe pageant some 3 weeks away, Cortesi's team will make its final preparations in Los Angeles before they head to New Orleans. Miss Universe Philippines creative director Jonas Gafod say they will rest for a few days as they wait for more members of the team to join them in the U.S. where they will concentrate on a few aspects of the competition.
She really has to like know how to do her own makeup. I mean, she knows, but like the stage makeup and everything. Her own hairstyle, that's where she's like, she finds it very difficult to do her own hair. So we will concentrate on that. And the final fittings for everything.
Ah, it was good.
Yeah, so the gowns, very important.
Of course, now we will have to polish everything, the trainings, the rampa, the Q&A, also my gowns and my fittings. And I just want to enjoy the experience.
As she embarks on the final leg of her Miss Universe journey, Cortesi shares this message with her fans.
Thank you so much, guys, for your love and support. I truly, truly appreciate you. And as I said earlier, when I go on stage, I will bring all of you with me and I will always be thinking about you.
The Miss Universe pageant takes place on January 14th in New Orleans. And on that night, we'll find out if Celeste is indeed the next Miss Universe. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.